If you're logging and indexing and you're looking for Makah Reel 1, you got it. What a boat to come into view right there.
Want me to cue the boat?
Cue the boat, Ray.
Standby boat.
What the hell is he?
Wait a minute, I haven't cued him yet.
I know it.
Are you ready?
Yeah. I got him. It's the furthest northwestmost point on the continent, folks. On the continent, United States.
You gotta be coming here to get here, because it ain't on the way to nowhere.
That was a teensy boat. Where's some big ones?
One out there, see it?
Fall off of my butt.
One out there, see it?
Okay, yeah, I found through a
rope.
Let's see. Must be where I'm shooting this.
I can't see it myself. If I look at a goddamn viewfinder, I'm gonna fall over the edge. Well, back post is about 5 feet or so.
God.
Can you get a shot of those?
Yeah, I think so.
Can we hang on to your belt?
I can't focus on this one. Oh yeah, that's in focus. Let's see. Oh wow. Love it. Still heavy.
Well, we want you to appreciate what we go through for all of our tapes.
What the hell am I shooting that thing for? Don't make any sense.
Yeah, it just spilled coke on me. We are on the inside side here. And that's the outside side.
That's really a neat shot, but there ain't shit in there. I mean, there ain't anything here.
Scratch that.
Where did that out? They don't show me nothing. That's Canada, on the other side. Actually, Vancouver Island.
That's Canada.
Part of Canada. Let's see, what else we got here?
Hope this tape looks good.
hell to go. Come on, boat, if you don't hurry up, you ain't gonna get your picture took, fool. Been here making a funny noise, but I don't know what it is. Yeah. This is museum model scene one.
You're on my cord. Okay.
Okay. Check it.
This is a museum model scene two.
Tim, they got a point of light at you.
That was him.
5 seconds. What are you talking about? Just take a picture?
Fish.
Oh, fish.
And you said, I think it was all right. those are the background ones. It's kind of... what's the most weird in the middle?
Lots of tail.
Well, they don't have to sit in that side of the
tail, let it run for a
so redo, scene two. I need your light here to start with.
You don't need it yet, though.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
Yeah, all you're moving around is causing shadows over there.
Yeah, I know, but you're still in your leader.
I know, but I'm going to set up here so I can look at it.
Go ahead. Head in the way. Okay, I'll move with you.
I'm going to be on this side to start with.
Whenever you're ready.
Okay. Then I can't get the other side.
This building will probably go up by the center right here.
Right across the street, it's located right across the driveway there. Oh, it's got driveway. It's a building right across the street.
Take 364.
Yeah, splice upon splice. Yeah, that's supposed to represent equilab, isn't it?
Yeah. If you walked in the house, walk over.
Oh, there are two doorways in the place, huh?
One and only take. Wait a minute. Make it ADC go bananas. Okay. Five. Whenever you're ready.
No, I gotta do it that way.
Yeah, and you take the elbow in front of my leg if you don't.
I see too much.
Point at the floor for your leader.
Fifteen seconds?
Yeah. Stick your elbow in my way this time. Let me check. Rolling?
Yep. Let me get set shot over here.
That's not too flat a lighting, huh?
No. I don't know. It doesn't do much for me, but good look at it.
Whenever you're ready.
I'm gonna do it.
Seconds?
Yeah, I don't know how long was the thing.
Oh.
No more than 15.
No more than 15.